With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, in this question we are going to match the following with column 1 respective column 2 entries. So let's first understand them. Branch chain polymers are basically made from the branching structure, like straight chain polymers are joined like straight chains. Cross-linked polymers are formed when there is elimination of some smaller molecules like water, alcohol, etc. Homopolymers means they are being made from the single type of monomeric unit. Copolymer means they are made from the different type of monomeric units. Now let's match the following. Low density polyethylene. So, as we know that it's going to be the branched structure, because low density polyethylenes are manufactured using at a particular temperature and conditions, and they are given. So overall their structure is going to be highly branched, and that's why they are chemically inert and tough. So first option, option A, is going to have a matching with branch chain polymer, and it is manufactured from the simple unit of our ethene. So that's why polyethene is formed. So it is formed from same type of monomer, that is homopolymer. So it's going to also match with option S. Let's look option B, high density polyethylene. So it's going to match with our straight chain polymer. Why? Because they are consist from linear chain molecules and have very high density due to the close packing. So it's going to be option Q that is being matched, and it is also manufactured from the same unit of ethene. So it's going to be our homopolymer only. Let's go with option C, backlight. We know that it's a cross-linked polymer, and which is manufactured from the monomeric unit of phenol and formaldehyde. So these are the two sets which are going to mark towards the answer. So it is a cross-linked, so we are going to mark with cross-linked polymer, because there are interlinkings possible of CH2 groups that are joining the phenols in the main structure of the backlight. So this is going to be cross-linked. And moreover, it's going to be also a copolymer product. Why? Because backlight is manufactured from different units. One is going to be our phenol, another is going to be formaldehyde. So both monomers are different. So it's going to be copolymer. So option T. Lastly, we are having teflons. So teflons are what? Basically, they are also called as the polytetrafluoroethane. And they are used for making gaskets and oil seals, etc. And they are made from the single monomeric unit of tetrafluoroethane. So what is this? It's going to match with our option same. Same polymers are homopolymers. So option S is going to be their match. And if I look their structure, then they are going to have linear structure. Why? Because simple unit is being combining, that is tetrafluoroethane. So it's going to be linear chain polymer. So option Q is also going to be its answer. So these are the following sets which we have found out and was the solution for the problem. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.